Right, that's the outside done. We've shaped it, sanded it from 80 to 400. Looks very nice, very nice. Put a couple of little grooves in the bottom for decoration and perhaps a little grip. We'll see. Yeah, looks very nice. So yeah, let's get it flicked over and hollowed out. Okay, that's the inside finished, sanded down to 400. So yeah, looks good so far. Next step is to turn it into a yarn ball. Okay, so that's quite a lot of sanding and drilling and multi-tooling and all sorts. It's not perfect, but it's not bad for a first attempt. Right, let's get some oil on this bowl.